The surest guarantee that no nation will dare again to attack us is to remain strong in the only kind of strength an aggressor understands, military power.
More than 10,000 German prisoners were captured in the first few days of the battle.